What's up, guys? Corey here. I have got some good cleaning video, some terrible cleaning disaster, but it makes good video. The money in it doesn't outweigh the trouble that you go through to get it clean, but it makes good video. I've opted to clean two out of the three rooms that can be saved. A third one here. Somebody was really handy with bleach trying to get out dog pee and they ruined the carpet. Otherwise, this room would have cleaned out the absolute best. Previous client, it's a rental. We're going to vacuum it and then we're going to clean it. So let me show you. We're going to vacuum first here. All right, guys, this is dog pee on top of dog pee on top of dog pee. This one, it looks like nothing was done to try to remedy the problem, which is honestly better. If you can just muster up the ability to leave it the hell alone, then my chances of getting it out are far better than yours are. So, I'm gonna vacuum this guy first. This one here, we're just gonna flat out skip. Somebody tried to fix it themselves with bleach, and I don't give a damn how much bleach or how little bleach you put in water and apply it to a carpet or textile, you've done it wrong. It doesn't belong. End of story with that. And then we got this little room over here to, so I'm gonna vacuum it right now, and then we're gonna clean it, and I'll have more to say about this in the actual cleaning video. For now, we're gonna vacuum it, and then I'll go over some of the stuff I just talked about in the cleaning video. And this is more than likely the culprit here, the Ultra Gel No Splash formula of chlorine bleach. No splash, meaning you're less likely to accidentally splash it onto the carpet. That's why it's no splash. You don't want it getting anywhere in your carpet.
Thank you.
stuff goes in guinea pig cages, I believe. Oh yeah. Fancy finding that here. Set in stain destroyer. All right, guys, that's over. We'll roll up the cord here and we will start doing a bunch of pre-spray. I'm gonna pre-spray both rooms at the same time. They're gonna need to soak a little bit in order for the peroxide to do its thing. All right, I'll be back.